Hello everybody, my name is Grimitis and welcome to my channel. We are playing a game of Final Fantasy Tactics Advance. It has been a while. In the last episode, we met with, we were supposed to look for Cid, Judge Master Cid. We went to Deity Plains, but then we got attacked by some random monsters and apparently Ritz was following us. So pretty much in this episode, what we're going to be doing is we're going to go to Sienna Gorge, not how to pronounce this, and we're going to fight with Ritz. At least that's what I, if I'm not mistaken. But it's a pretty exciting time because as you can see, our entire map is filled. There is no more place to put our buildings. There's no more, by the way, it's really loud. Let me just soften this a bit. Okay, I think it's not so loud now. But yeah, so our enemies is, we're just going to Sienna Gorge to meet with Ritz. And, but as I mentioned, there's pretty much, we're pretty much near the ending. It's been 20 something over episodes, so it's about time we end this. But yeah, anyway, before I begin, let's look at our party. So we are all level 29 now. Not much has changed. Tina is now an assassin. She has learned most of sniper skills except for the invisibility skill, which I find it really useful, but I don't have it yet. Masara is currently a black mage because I need him to be a time mage to perform some dispatch mission, missions that are out of the main plot. Same thing as why I've recruited a new member called Nasrat, the Gagetteer. So I do not like Gagetteer. I think they are really useless. Because they attacks everybody. So you see it's like blue screws who will hit. So pretty much it could be your ally or it could be your enemy. And I don't like to give chance like that. I just don't like to play with chance. I'm only keeping him for dispatch missions. Because you'll need a Gagetteer eventually. So yeah. Anyway, I think that's it for the introduction. Let's go to Sienna Gorge. Whatever. By the way, I'm using a new headphones because I don't like the mic in my previous headphones, so I'm hoping this will be better. This was actually my first attempt, so we'll see. If not, this whole recording has gone to waste. Ha ha ha. Exactly. What do you mean always? You don't even know me. You didn't know me like, what, one day? She has too big of an ego. Exactly. I'm tough here. Ritz. We didn't really meet like this. But I mean, I guess what you mean. Okay. So what's no copycats, no sabers, no hunt. Okay, so this map is gonna be a bit difficult because everything is really far up. So a lot of the enemies are over there, whereas we are all down here. So it's gonna be a bit of a challenge because we need to be able to, you know, get up there. And then there's only the only thing connecting is this tiny little bridge. So I remember when I was playing previously, they pretty much take us down one by one because of this bridge. We can only go in one by one. So we're not gonna make the same mistakes. So let's be careful. Okay. We'll give Stan, because Stan can teleport, so that'll be useful for him. I'm gonna use Tina as well. But currently Tina has, I'm gonna give her a bow. Let's give her a bow. Come on, come on, come on. Ogu. And then we'll give her a teleporting shoes as well. Fairy shoes, that'll be useful. So that way, both Tina and Stan can get up. They can get up over here. Oh, where am I? The arrow. Oh, never mind. My arrow's here. Okay, who else? We're gonna use Bridge as well. Bridge? I think we need someone a bit more tanky. Kind of like kids. And then, I think we'll go for Satay. Okay, can we start battle? Let's start. I'm not sure I go for Satay. Because it's a bit difficult to heal, especially when they all gonna crowded together. Now we're gonna go for Grenade. Okay. Begin. Let's go. So we just need to kill Ritz. We just need to defeat Ritz. We don't have to worry about the others, but they're gonna be still be a big problem. Can I hit someone from here? Nope. I'm a testicle. Nope, too far. Okay, go away. Yeah. Shara is nice. I like her. If she wasn't my enemy, I like her. But she's also a ranged character, which is our big problem because most of the Ritz clans are ranged fighters. Okay. So we'll give each other summon. What's my deal? Only damage, then I might just use Kirin. They also have an Elementalist and they also have a Summoner. Oh, this is gonna be tough. So Ritz is also a fencer, but she's also a raid mage, so she can range. There are a lot of magic users though. Okay. He can't move that much. Okay, we're gonna use Totema. We'll try, his Totema can only, Ultima can only do MP damage, but I think it'll buy us some time to get up, so that way we can at least nullify most of the magic users. Okay, that's a lot of MP destroyed, so this will at least buy us some time. Yeah, just like this one will have to end eventually. That's true too. Okay. So, what's the law? Copycat, Sabers, and Hunt. Okay, we are pretty safe. Except maybe be careful of a copycat. But what I'm going to do is that because I'm a illusionist, I can do a wide range abilities. So that's Stardust or Deluge. Let's use Deluge. Have we used Deluge before? So this will at least damage everybody. I don't think it does a lot of damage though. But at least it's something. What? 2 out of 6? That's not even fair. Okay, Bridge can range as well. So, he would like to go there, but he can't. Okay, go here? No, he can't do anything at the moment. That's okay. Charge will give you a Mock Shield. Because he is going, Kane's will be going into the middle of the battle, so we'll try to buff him up. That's Pauline, the assassin. Oh my god! That's a lot of damage. I need to heal him. Why is everyone moving slowly? Okay, never mind. Oops, that's sickle. Oh, I can. Maybe I can try to use that sickle on her. Okay, it works! It works! Okay, so we just need to make sure she doesn't fight for the next 3 rounds. That's gonna be impossible. But we'll see what we can do. They're all going after him. And he's dying. I need him alive. I need my stand to be alive. Oh, she can range as well. So you see, her entire team are ranged fighters, and that's not, it's gonna be difficult. Okay. We'll use prayer. So we can at least damage 2 people. Prayer. Water. Elementalist is going to be a bit difficult because she can does a lot status damage. Oh, that's pretty. Okay. Oh, he's just going down. Why? Fine then. Let's use spirit magic. Fire whip. This should disable you. Did it work? No, it didn't work. I can do this. Drain. Alright, let's heal. Okay, I don't want to stay. We're too near. Sharp shoot. Not double shot. Death sickle. What we need to do is keep using death sickle. Okay, how low are we? Okay, we're still high up. I'm gonna go for her. Let's try to fight. Congratulations. Listen, Bella. I need Stan to be up there. I can't have him dying yet. Oh my. They all deal so much damage. What? No. 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 Oh, thank goodness. see if I can attack you. I need to be careful on how I fight, if not I'll get my law. Okay, she will be done soon, but... Is she going to the water? Okay, good, good, good. Yeah, goodbye. So the first one down is my teammate. That's not good. Not sure is that a good idea. Oh, never mind, that's okay. Okay, my bridge can knock her down. I think bridge can do that, right? Or was that? I can't tell. Okay, anyway, let's heal. Spirit magic. White flame. I'm surprised Stan is still alive, but I'm not complaining, so... Can I use Giga Flare? No, I'm too far off. But I can use it on these two. Shara, that's one down. I need to keep killing him because everyone is targeting him next. And she's dead. What do you have? Mock attack? This should knock her down. Oh no, does that deal damage? Oh! And we won! thanks, Brish. Aww, face to face. That's a weird way of winning though. We knock her down. I mean, it's a pretty high fall, so I guess it makes sense. Probably not. Okay. Okay. At least she's logic in the way she thinks. Again, pretending as if you know me, you don't even know me. Yeah, let's go. Okay, good. Okay, good. I learned Madine. Okay. Oh! Sword stuff. Silk Moon.
that's right.
Zanmato. I think that's the blade that I gave, supposed to give to my assassin. I kind of prefer assassin having range. Okay. Okay, so it's a lot of things to do. But I guess our next place will be Amberville. If I'm not mistaken, Amberville is the final stop. That's where Emil and Remedy will be in. And I'm not, if I'm not wrong, there will be 3 missions there. 3 fights back to back. And that's going to be a bit tough. But yeah, I guess once we go here, it'll be the final episode. I'm expecting about 4 more episodes, I guess. But, I guess we are near the end. Yeah. I'm kind of speechless because really is going to finish this, and I can't wait because it's been so long. But yeah, I guess that's it for now. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you do, please subscribe or thumbs up, and we'll see you next time. Goodbye.